Hi there and welcome back. In this week's episode, I will surprise our neighbor by installing a new door to his house. He is currently, unfortunately, in hospital, and I will surprise him with a new door. So, Udo, I know that you're watching. This is for you. This is the house of our friend and neighbor Udo. He's currently in hospital after some serious surgery, and after the hospital, he will be in another convalescent home for a couple of weeks. Last December, when I installed my new front door, he said that he would like to take my temporary door to install it into his home. I know that it would take months until he'd be able to install it by his own hand, so I decided to do it for him, as a surprise. My other neighbor, however, told me that she would like to have Udo's door as it has no frosted glass like hers. So, today is door rotating day in our community. Udo is one of my favorite neighbors and a brilliant chef. Over the last years, we've spent countless summer nights here on his veranda having dinner and a good wine. Or two. Sometimes even three. So it's definitely time to pay him back for all his help and hospitality. But please don't expect this episode to be like one of those makeover shows where the entire house is being flipped and in the end all the neighbors shout "Move that bus!" and everybody is screaming and crying tears of joy. First of all, there is no space for a bus in Udo's garden. Second, as I said, he is in hospital and will stay there for the next weeks. And third, as you might know, Germans are not that outgoing. In American makeover shows, the happy family screams and jumps and cries. In the German equivalent, the most enthusiastic reaction is like, thank you, I think I like it. As always, I try to be as cautious as possible when dismantling. These kit houses are more than 30 years old, and when something breaks, there is no chance to get a replacement. I know that you like watching me cleaning. The new door is smaller than the old one, so I have to add additional framework. The frame fits surprisingly well. Now it pays off that I installed lots of doors and windows over the last month. Another neighbor was happy to help. Both of us enthusiastic and positive. Looking forward to Udo's reaction. Then we discovered that the living room floor was completely uneven and the door would never close, as it was rubbing against the floor. I had to cut the door. On a Sunday. With power tools. Twice. And another try. These are two mature men. Both of them pencil pusher. Discussing how to install a heavy door. Fits like a hand in a glove. So Udo, I know that you're watching on your tablet right now. This is your new front door. Next week I will paint the door frame and add some trim work, promised. Spring is in the wings. This is the best time to cut clematis down to 1 meter or 3 feet, and it will regrow rich and full in early summer. Now spring can come. I'm definitely ready. See you all next week. Stay safe and healthy. And Udo, get well soon.